Over the Alps and far away is the timeless quaint alpine village of Stumbledorf. It's called Stumbledorf because however careful the villagers are, there always seems to be something for them to stumble on.
Good morning, Cloud.
The village is nestled at the foot of the mountain, and it should be a happy place to live. After all, it has everything a village needs.
A bookshop.
A baker.
The cuckoo clock maker.
The plumber.
The builder.
The goat hen named Gilda.
The gardener.
And the mythical creature.
Ah yes, sadly Stumbledorf has one feature the villagers aren't keen on, a fierce, cruel dragon. No one's ever seen the dragon, but they deduce from the rumors that he's real. In an attempt to keep it at bay, every month on Dragon Day, the villagers leave a big basket of goodies on the side of the mountain.
I made him one of my special cards, but I think it's a little overdone, but I imagine he likes what he thinks.
Maybe if we feed him that, we'll get rid of him quicker than you think.
To take down the dragon.
A group of spies tried to take them down.
Synchronized zappering.
Let's zap this dragon in his face.
But they accidentally zapped each other and forgot why they came.
This is heaven.
So they rushed back home. And then there was a ninja that also tried to take down the dragon and chop him up. Of course, he never made it.
He left that there.
And Stumbledorf, being Stumbledorf, she tripped and forgot why she came.
But life wasn't all doom and gloom in the village. They had an excellent band leader to lead them in their band practice.
Who's ready for band practice?
Nice
line.
hope for the people of Stumbledore is a prophecy given long, long ago by three old crones said to have magical powers. Mumble, mumble, mutter, mumble.
Mumble, mumble, mutter, mumble.
We'll be safe when comes a rumble.
We'll be safe when comes a rumble.
Then one day, something happened that stopped Stumbledore in its tracks.
I'm Old Man Rumble, and I'm Trish Rumble. Eureka! It was a long way from Edinburgh to London. I'm really personal about my personal hygiene.
No, not that, but did you say Rumble?
You're our hero from the dragon.
Is he scary?
He's fierce, he's horrible, and he's huge.
Hashtag, hashtag, dragon eats baby.
Ensues.